teacher.
I want to be a teacher.
Huh? What happened, guys?
We both want to be a teacher, Auntie Joyce.
But have you guys cleaned up your learning table yet?
Not yet, Auntie.
But you guys have to clean up before playing.
Okay.
Let's go. Come on, guys.
Okay.
Cleaning up time, guys.
Whoever cleans up first will be the teacher.
Okay, Auntie.
See who wins, guys. You finished first, but it's still a little bit messy, Emma.
Okay, Auntie, I'll clean it up again.
Good job, Emma. But remember, you have to clean up carefully.
Let's see how Jennie did, guys. Everything is clean and tidy. Okay, guys, so this time Jennie won so Jennie can be the teacher.
Yay! Let's play, guys.
Okay.
Go, go, go!
I'll be the teacher, guys.
And I'll be the student.
Wait, guys.
What happened, Auntie Joyce?
You guys don't have any educational toys. I'll go buy some for you.
Yay! Thank you, Auntie Joyce.
Okay, wait here.
Okay.
Hi, Uncle John.
Hi, Auntie Joyce. Welcome to my store. How may I help you today?
I want to buy educational toys for pretend teaching, please.
Education toy?
Yeah.
Let me see. I think I don't have it in here. Wait a second. I have this. Do you want it?
Wow! The sign for classrooms and teaching animal families. Emma and Jennie will love them.
Yeah.
How much is it?
Just $10, please.
Okay. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Emma, Jennie, I bought a lot of toys for you.
Wow! Thank you, Auntie.
No problem, guys. Let's play pretend teaching. I'll be student Elsa.
Cool. Let's begin, guys.
Since you're a teacher, you need glasses and a pointer.
Thank you, Auntie.
You're welcome.
Let's begin, guys.
Awesome!
First lesson is math.
Okay.
Ooh, 1 + 1, 2 + 1 is very easy, guys. The math, please raise your hand.
Let me think.
I think I'll do it.
Come up, Emma.
Okay. 1 + 1 = 2. 2 + 1 = 3. I think this is 600.
Aww. Okay, let me check.
1 + 1 = 2. Correct. 2 + 1 = 3. Correct. But this one's wrong.
Elsa, can you correct it?
Okay, let me try.
You're right, Elsa. Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, the next lesson is...
Danny, can I be the teacher now?
No, I'm the teacher.
I want to be the teacher.
No.
Don't fight, guys. Jennie, you're already the teacher. Can you let Emma be the teacher too? It's more fun that way.
Okay, Auntie.
Okay, Emma, you can become the teacher.
Thank you. The next lesson is the animal family.
Whoa, the chick looks so cute. Wow, I didn't know a duck had a...
Be quiet, look and listen, guys.
Okay, teacher.
Who can match more animals with their babies will win.
This one's here. This one. A cat.
Goes with a cub.
The cat
and the puppy
goes with the cat. Are you guys done yet?
Yeah.
How many did you get, Elsa?
I have 3.
Let me see. Dog with puppy, tiger with cub, duck with duckling.
Good job.
Thank you.
Let's see what you got, Danny.
Okay.
Goat with kid, cat with kitten, cow with calf, chicken with chick, horse with foal.
Both of you guys did a good job.
Yay!
You guys win. Let me get your prize.
Okay.
you for watching our video.
Hope you guys enjoy our show.
Please remember, subscribe our channel and click the bell button. See you next time. Bye.
Broken? Okay, we come right away. Hey, Emma, we have to go. Let's go.
Ooh. Hi.
Auntie, what happened?
I don't know. My car just stopped here.
Don't worry, Auntie. Uncle and me will help you.
Okay.
Nothing's wrong, Uncle.
Yeah, you're right. I think it's just out of gas.
Really? Can you help me?
Don't worry, Auntie, the gas station over there.
Okay, let's help her push the car over there.
Thank you.
Fill up the gas. Where are you going?
I take photos too today.
That's interesting. I think you should fix your hair. The hair salon's over there.
Oh, really? Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Hi, stylist.
Hi, welcome to my salon.
Hi, stylist. I need to fix my hair.
No problem. Can you please fix my hair?
Okay.
What hairstyle do you want?
I think I like a braid.
Okay. I'm done, Auntie. Check your hair.
Thank you.
I'm a stylist. I make people look pretty.
Thank you, stylist. Oh, I have to go now. Bye.
Hi, ID please.
Okay. I think I lost it.
I'm sorry, but you cannot get in without ID.
What should I do now? Oh, I need to call police. Hello, police? I lost my ID.
Huh? You lost your ID, Auntie? Okay, I'm coming.
Can you check it somewhere?
Auntie, what happened?
I think I lost my ID. I don't know where it is.
Can you help her find it?
Yes, that's my job. Auntie, where did you go?
I went to hair salon. My car broken on the street. Oh, maybe it dropped on the street.
Okay, let's go to find it. Let's go.
Okay, I wait here.
Okay. Is it this area?
Yeah.
Over there, Auntie.
Oh, my ID. This is my ID. Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm a police officer. I help people.
Thank you. Bye, police officer.
Bye.
Oh, you're back.
Yes, I found my ID.
Oh, thank you. Oh, you can get in now.
Thank you.
I'm a security guard. I protect people.
Hi, you guys.
Hi, Auntie. We're waiting for you.
Are you ready to take picture?
Sorry I'm late, but I'm ready now.
Ready?
Okay.
Awesome!
I'm a photographer. I take pictures.
We are models. We take photos too.
Awesome!
Good job. Change your pose.
Okay.